Ahoy, me laddies. This be Fandoman here, welcoming you aboard me ship. Today we be playing some Airmen. Today we're going to be going to the research tree. See all the research. We've got it all researched. But that changes, for today we're going to be playing on hard mode. Are ye sure? Yes! We've done it, laddies. Today we be building our very first ship. Yar, the starter ship be one of the greatest vessels to ever fly the skies, because starter ships are good because they are free, and you get a gun and storage capacity. So it works. Let's see where everybody is. I think a good round spot is the steel cliffs. Steel cliffs, threat level low. Let's deploy. Alright. So the best way to get resources when you're very low level, obviously, is to get yourself a quest. Yar, quest. Rehorse harvesting. So the first quest, obviously, is to find wood. So we need ourselves a tree. Gee, I wonder where to find trees. I see the tree textures have been updated. Alright, that's two. I need one more. Go. Get that one. The last one. Next up, they need Ethereum. I see enemies out in the distance. What's that over there? I think I see a shiny. I think I could. Target the deployables just in case he wants to make me angry. Yep, he's got himself some deployables. Alright. AI gunners. That quest. Nitronite. It's next to water. I just have to go to the beach. I didn't think the very first episode would be a beach episode, but here we are. Pickaxe again. I'm actually glad that I kept my cosmetics. Alright. Viewers at home that don't know what nitronite is, it explodes. Okay, cyprium. Cyprium is the little brown rocks. I'm actually right next to the little brown rocks. Thank you.
the nitronite, got the cyprium, magnesite. I'm buying one of them black circle things. Ladies and gentlemen, this may be fun, or it may be bad. It'll be fun for you at home, but for me it may be bad. Bombs away. Oh god, he's gonna kill me before I even land on him. Alright, one more attempt and I'm gonna have to get out of here. Grapple onto the sides, I think I'll be okay. I haven't lost anything yet. Alright. I lied. One more time. One more time. Oh, I almost got that drone. You'll never take me alive. Yes. Oh. I almost lived. I'm gonna wait until I'm close to losing an engine and then I'll get out of here. Oh, I almost got him. Here we go, here we go, here we go. I'm alive. I did it. I am still living. Okay, let's see what we need. I wonder if I have a control panel. Ooh, they got spy glasses. Won't do anything for this guy. They have a lot of weapons. actually going surprisingly quick. Okay. And that tells me... Yep, all the guns are disabled. There's no more pressure. Time to respawn. We did it, boys. Just hope they don't send a... they did. Target weapons. This is going to be messy. I could defeat this other ship. It's coming in. I saw him over there. Where there he is. This fort. We get the resources at this fort. It's going to be ahead. I'm unlocked. If I lose my ship, I don't lose resources. It's just... I'd feel better if I won. Thank you. I'm winning. Cargo either. That gun is looking mighty sick. We got him. Yay. Reputation has reset, so it's probably in my best interest to fly to one of these forts. My favorite always used to be the Tower Reckongale on the old map, because it was the center point of all the islands. But now it looks like it's Orenwald. So we're gonna go over to Castle Orenwald and hope we don't die. There we go. Always nice to be kind to your fellow players. Uh-oh. That is an ominous black cloud. I don't know. Let's see. There's a siege going on. Oh. Archangel is probably doing a siege. Well, guess who's gonna get himself an ally? I'm gonna help him out. After I extract my goodies, since it's a free ship, I might as well. Hang on, Archangel. Help is on the way. Dragoon research. Wait a minute, I need 6,000 reputation. Yep. Okay. There's 70% efficiency. Hmm. 70%. Or extract and keep all of it. Must help friends. Grab me an axe. Help is on the way. Once we get onto this cloud, it's gonna start raining. again, it's a desert. Targeting those deployables. It is raining. There be a storm afoot. If I upload this to YouTube, the compression will be ghastly. He left. The siege is over. He lost. His crew seems to be here still. Oh dear. Oh dear. This can't be good. I've fallen and I can't get up. He's not even moving anymore. Ha! I shot it up. Never happens. Let's target his engines while we're at it. Get some of those shortcuts. Got it. fort again. Right. Up on the fort. Thousand reputation needed to get the dragoon. What are we at now?
119.
That's fine. There's our results. Let's see, he's looking at the stockpile here.
Quests can be claimed. Let's claim some quests. Yar! Unclaimed quests. Expedition. Extraction. Claim reward. Yar. Daily quest. Bounty collections. I've done that. Yay. Claim reward. And we're halfway to harvesting all the resources. Well, that's gonna be it for first episode. Hope you all enjoyed it, and I will see you all next time. Yahar!